was 42. Apparently, it was a heart attack. He was found at his home in Memphis, not breathing. His doctor pronounced him dead at 3 o'clock this afternoon.